channel. My name is Vinny Chaudhary and today I am at Mrs. Mage, and this is located right beside the Ahmedabad One Mall in Vastrapur. So today I'm here for dinner and I thought of taking you guys through my dining experience. So let's go. So guys, we are seated here at Mrs. Mage and let me introduce you to Varun, who is the corporate leadership trainee over here, and he'll tell us a little about the place.
So Mrs. Mage is the name of the restaurant. The entire restaurant is based on the travel diaries of a lady who travels with an unstoppable desire for food. So the name of the restaurant and the name of the lady is Mrs. Mage. So wherever she travels and whenever she travels, she notes down the dishes that she likes in her travel journal or her travel diary. So the entire menu that you see right before your eyes, it's an adaptation of her travel chronicles. So Mrs. Mage is a pen name. She's a pen friend of our chefs over here at Thai, and she writes back to them. So it's not a real name because she's a very private person. She does not wish to reveal who she is.
Yeah, this is quite rare that somebody doesn't want to reveal their identity.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's
so
a nice...
You could say that she's an introvert. Oh. And a lot of young people, they prefer to be with themselves and just alone. So she's a person who loves me time. And as you can see through her food, all the food that we serve is enough for one person.
That's a nice one.
Yes, that is.
So thank you, and we're excited to try the meal.
We're excited to have you here. Thank you.
So we are first beginning with the Mage coffee. This is a cream cheese coffee, and this is like something new in Ahmedabad, and basically we've been told to have it at a 45 degree angle so that we can get a balanced taste of sweet and the salt texture with which the cheese has. So I'm gonna try this now. This is amazing. These are the Mac bites. So I'm going to try the Mrs. Mage Roulet now. It has quite a few items over here. Like this one is the onion rings. This is again the dehydrated vegetables which we tried earlier. This is the onion rings, this is the potato wedges, and a lot of sauces, chili garlic, tornado, cream cheese, and I think this one's their homemade sauce. So yeah, I think I'm gonna begin with the mac bites. I tried this. Basket of dehydrated vegetables, and it has dehydrated beetroot, broccoli, and some carrot in it. And I'm absolutely fan of this dehydrated beetroot. Like, I don't like beetroot regularly, but if beetroot is made like this, I mean, I would want to have it daily. It's so good. done with my dinner and I thought of quickly giving you a review of the place. Now coming to ambience first, I absolutely loved the ambience. It's so wonderful, very modern, and they have air conditioned outdoor seating and of course indoor seating as well. For food, what I recommend is you to try their Mage coffee, which is a cream cheese coffee. It's so tasty, my god, I am definitely coming back for that. Then I would recommend you to try the dehydrated vegetables. I loved the dehydrated beetroot especially. I loved the mac bites and the artichoke mushrooms. I don't eat mushrooms usually, and I accidentally picked up a piece, and it was actually stuffed and minced inside. So if I see mushroom on the outside, I can't eat it, but it was stuffed and it was so good, like I couldn't resist having one more bite despite knowing that it has mushrooms in it. So yeah, loved it. And of course vanilla blast, which was a dessert, was amazing. So yeah guys, definitely give Mrs. Mage a try. It's not expensive at all. I mean, the portion size is so perfect to cater one person, and definitely very reasonable. So yeah, you may want to come here, you know, just to casually dine in, or your special events like birthdays, anniversaries, or a date night. So I recommend Mrs. Mage to everyone, and you can also check out my detailed review on Zomato by clicking the link given in the description box below. If you like this video, you know what to do. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also don't forget to hit the bell notification button so that you get notified when another video comes up. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.